in some points. I want to create a spline through these points. So first thing what I do, I select all the points and create a compound. The next step is I use this compound and create an interpolator. In this case I have two curves. One is a polar mapping, I can hide it, and the other one is a curve through the bounds. This object I do not need. Let's see where the points are located. Okay, so I have the curve. Next step, I switch to the draft workbench. And let's look, this is the last point. So I create a new point. See here. And now I add this point to the compound. I switch back to animation and say compound at selection. So it's here again. And now I have to update the interpolator. The symbols is that I change here some of the variables. So in this way I have a new interpolation of these points, and I can change the kind of interpolation. I use the SkiPy method, interpolation one dimensional, and I can switch from cubic to linear. So I see it is the linear interpolation, and I can switch to nearest. So I get this kind of curve. And we also have quadratic. And this is the quadratic interpolation.